And I would like to share the idea of our voice is a gift from God, and it's how we use it that is our gift.